Hey guys, so as you can see, this is going to be a really quick, fast tutorial. This is by The Wig Factory, and this one is called Lisa Brazilian Quality, but a synthetic wig. And of course, you can pick it up from ElevateStyles.com. So the color that I have on is a TT230, which is two-toned, the color 2 at the root, and the rest is in the number 30. This is, of course, as you can see, another bob wig with a bang. I will say this, though, the synthetic hair is not, like, really silky, like, plastic. Like, it kind of resembles like a light yakky kind of texture. You can see the ripples in it and such. It is a very full wig. The bang is super full. So for those of you guys who love like a nice full bang, you know, get that bang for your buck, then this may just be one for you. I'm not like the bob crazy person. I don't really know how I feel about this one. I think it's giving me like that Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory type of look, especially because of the way the hair kind of curves in and inwards. So I'm gonna just take my barrel curler, because you know it is heat resistant safe, and I'm gonna kind of take that bump out of the ends. I don't really like the way the curvage is going towards my face, so I'm just trying something out, see how it looks a little bit straighter, you know. And so far, so good. Like I said, you can use heat on it, so definitely if you don't like the curvage, kind of like inwards kind of curvage, you can definitely flat iron it out. And this is just what I had on hand because I did a couple videos prior, so I just decided to use that. But you just gotta situate it. Some bobs may be good for you, some may be good for me. I'm not really sure. Maybe a different color would have probably been more suitable. But I will say this, if you're looking for a nice, full, cheap, synthetic bob, then definitely check out this one here, which is called Lisa. And if you wanna try something out with a bang, then I would definitely advise this one. So the flat iron or curling thing, it did help it a little bit. Like I said, I don't really be into like that inwards kind of curvage there. So for me, it has to be a little bit more straighter. But you guys, let me know what you think of it. Like I said, the color is ATT230, and it's definitely available at Elevate Styles amongst many other units. So yeah, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this. I will see you soon. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, thumbs this video up because you love me, and I love you guys as well. Bye.